Maybe there's things that I prioritised or that I'd made a commitment to, but that did have a cost. And maybe you're not able to let go of the thing that you've committed to or the idea that you have of something you should be doing, something that's probably getting in the way of who you really are, what you were really supposed to be doing. Purely for yourself, what would that thing be?